faster flying machines. And these great man-made birds with jet plumage flew higher than any real birds and seemed about to fly into the sun and melt their wings and, like Icarus, crash to Earth.